serious.
You have no explanation as to why it all happened.
Earlier reports of cannibalism.
It was a scene of ghoulish slaughter.
A local examiner says he expects to positively identify most of the
reported calls from families with missing loved ones.
You kids way out here.
We stopped for gas. It turned into this whole big thing.
The boogeyman is real. And you found him.
Why don't you ask me what it feels like to be a freak?
Howdy, folks! You like blood, violence, freaks of nature?
On a stormy Halloween night, four young people set out across the back roads of America.
What's that?
It's a hitchhiker.
What, should we stop?
We can't leave right here in the rain.
In search of a mysterious figure known only as
Dr. Satan.
You know anything about the legend of Dr. Satan?
Yeah, I can show you.
Dr. Satan!
What they uncovered...
Yeah, you ain't seen nothing yet.
...is the most horrifying and shocking tale of carnage ever seen.
Well, I bet you'd stick your head in the fire if I told you you could see hell.
You seen this girl?
Yeah, they wanted to play Nancy Drew with this local legend that people call Dr. Satan.
Stupid kids probably got themselves lost.
Let's get out of this nut house.
The boogeyman is real. And you found him.
It's showtime!
Please don't kill us.
From director Rob Zombie comes a journey into hell.
This can't be real, this can't be real, this can't be real.
House of a Thousand Corpses.